and my own son.
This patient just wanted a little relief from her chiropractor's adjustment. Instead, with the help of a Grinch mask, the patient was scared off the table.